This is the Morgan family coming home from the lake. Ed and Marilyn have been married 12 years. That's Kelly, Sue, and Casey in the back seat. They've driven this road a dozen times before, and nothing ever happened. But today is different. Today, Ed will become a killer.
And there is a war going on for your mind. Media mavens mount surgical strikes from trapper keeper collages and online magazine books. Cover girl cutouts throw up pop-up ads infecting victims with silicone shrapnel.
Good old Ed Morgan. A mighty careful man in his own home. He can't imagine how anyone could have been so careless.
There is a war going on for your mind.
Ed Morgan. Every man. Anyone who handles fire in any form is a potential killer. Anyone can start a fire and never even know it. Please be very careful with fire.
There is a war going on for your
mind. Only you can.
Like it's good to be alive. And I'm a famous rapper, even when the past are all crooked-y. I can show you how to do-si-do. I can show you how to scratch a record. I can take apart the remote control, and I can almost put it back together. I can tie a knot in a cherry stem. I can tell you about Leif Erikson. I know all the words to De Colores, and I'm proud to be an American. Me and my friend saw a platypus. Me and my friend made a comic book, and guess how long it took. I can do anything that I want, cause look, I can keep rhythm with no metronome. No metronome. No metronome. And I can see your face on the telephone. On the telephone. On the telephone. Look at me, look at me. Just called to say that it's good to be alive in such a small world. I'm all curled up with a book to read. I can make money, open up a thrift store. I can make a living off a magazine. I can design an engine 64 miles to a gallon of gasoline. I can make new antibiotics. I can make computers survive aquatic conditions. I know how to run a business, and I can make you want to buy a product. Movers, shakers, and producers. Me and my friends understand the future. I see the strings that control the system. I can do anything with no resistance, cause I can lead a nation with a microphone. With a microphone, with a microphone. And I can split the atom of a molecule. Of a molecule, of a molecule. My reach is global, my tower secure. My cause is noble, my power is pure. I can hand out a million vaccinations, or let them all die in exasperation. Have them all healed from the lacerations, have them all killed by assassination. I can make anybody go to prison just because I don't like them. And I can do anything with no permission. I have it all under my command, because I can guide a missile by satellite. By satellite, by satellite. And I can hit a target through a telescope. Through a telescope. Through a telescope. And I can end the planet in a holocaust. 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 In a holocaust.
My bike with no handlebars. No handlebars. No handlebars.
ride my bike with no handlebars. No handlebars. No handlebars.